Word from the second recce. Another horde of the Greenskins are headed here from the south. Damn Gretchen stuck a knife in Saul's throat 2 nights ago.
Staff support sector 31 is completely burned out. No survivors. Just bodies. Everywhere.
Reinforce their position. Hold the line.
If there's anyone...
And stay alive.
Aye, Lieutenant.
Second Lieutenant Mira, 203rd Cadian Regiment.
Captain Titus, of the Ultramarines.
You are in command.
I'm all that's left, my lord. Unless my commanders rise from the grave. So far, they seem content to stay put.
Lieutenant, the scouts have returned to forward base.
How many?
2.
Damn. I sent out 10. That damn gun. We don't have the numbers to make an assault. And as you might have seen, it's shooting down all our support vessels.
That is why we are here. Leave the gun to us.
Come with me, then. I should warn you, my lords. We've got a slight orc problem down here.
Where are they all coming from? Here comes another
wave! Report this 9. Report the situation immediately. Genetic scan complete. Adeptus Astartes. Access authorized.
What do you know of the Titans on this planet?
Only that our troops were sent to guard the Titan Invictus at Manufactorum Ajahis. That was 2 weeks ago, and we've lost contact with them.
We need to reach that Titan.
Your fastest route is across the rail bridge behind the gun complex. It leads directly to the western gate of the Manufactorum.
Get me that field manual. Stuck on bloody Forge World and not a single tech priest in sight.
Digger!
Form And the battlements beyond that.
And the gun battery?
The Orcs took it almost as soon as we got here, nearly 2 weeks ago. Our unit was the only one to make landfall before they gained control. Now none of our ships can get past the gun. That's where the Orcs breached the gun battery. We haven't been able to make it inside the wall. There just aren't enough of us.
You have survived this long on your own, Lieutenant. You have done well. But you are no longer alone. We will retake the gun. You will get your reinforcements.
I'll hold you to that, Captain.
On the high ground.
Once we get through these battlements, we will use the breach caused by the rock to enter the gun fortress.
More damned hawks!
Captain, assault support pods were dropped in this area. Get into the high ground, Captain. We will deal with the orcs down here.
Go!
to kill an orc.
Into the gun fortress.